My dad, the tooth fairy. Nola was happy. She lost her first tooth. When it came out, Nola jumped and danced. She put the tooth into a pink box from her dad. Later, Nola played with her friend, Josh. Why are you so happy? Josh asked. The tooth fairy is coming, Nola said. She smiled. Josh saw the spot where her tooth used to be. Yes, you lost your tooth, Josh said. But there is no tooth fairy. Yes, there is, Nola said. She wears a pink dress and has pink wings. Josh laughed. No, he said. The tooth fairy is your dad. Stay up tonight. You will see. I will, Nola said. After dinner, Dad put Nola to bed. Dad, Nola said. Josh said there is no tooth fairy. He said it is just you. That is a silly thing to say, Dad said. Now go to sleep. The tooth fairy will not give you a dollar if you are awake. Nola soon fell asleep. She woke up when she heard her door creak. Dad, is that you? Nola asked. Nola sat up. She looked under her pillow. She opened her little pink box. Inside was a dollar bill. Her tooth was gone. Nola jumped out of bed. I have to catch the tooth fairy, she said. She ran down the hall. There she saw Dad. He was by the hall closet. Dad, she called out. Did you see the tooth fairy? She was just here. No, I miss her, Dad said. He yawned. Well, it is late. Good night. He walked to his room. Nola saw the closet door was open. She looked inside. She saw pink wings and a pink dress. There was also a small pink bag that said Tooth Fairy. My dad is the Tooth Fairy, Nola said. The next night, Nola heard her dad in the hall. She saw him open the closet. He put on the pink dress and pink wings. He held the small pink bag. Dad saw Nola. Shh, he said. Nola smiled and as she tiptoed back to bed.